Creating your own wavetables with the Spherical Wavetable Navigator is easy. Here we're going to create one with the stereo triggered sampler. Enter wavetable recording mode, press record, and press play.
10, 9, 8.
Now you can preview it.
10, 9, 8, 9, 8.
You can add effects. And when you like it, you can save it. Pick a slot and save. Now let's play with it. Since you can record up to 108 of your own spherical wavetables, the possibilities are nearly endless.